this is the main trackie. And this is into my campsite. Had a look at a couple other campsites yesterday that I've marked on my map, wanted to go back to, but they were all full. Surprised how many hunters were in here. So I come up here and found this spot nice and vacant. So I came in here and set up. Slept well last night, nice and warm. A bit cool today, that breeze. Had a look out this morning. Very, very quiet. A bit of rain to come back to camp. And cut a bit of firewood, stacked it under the tarp. It's forecast for rain again today, but hard to say. Bit of cloud up there, but it must be this afternoon, a bit heavier, but we'll see how we go. Anyhow, back to camp. Have a cup of coffee and get ready to go out again. Michael's body. The first two places I had marked on the map to camp were both full. Quite a few hunters down there, so I've come up past the power lines back up Blackjack Road and found this little area. It's quite big actually. There's a set up. Just have something to eat. And I'll take it from there. A little stove going. A bit of smoke at the moment, but saying just put a couple of bits of fat wood in it. That's what does the smoking, but yeah, it's taken off really well. So I might even cook in that tonight. Got all my lights set up, fluorescent lights, and the inverter. The main thing's got my coffee on, and the wood's boiling, so. That's it, I'm off. Yeah, unproductive morning this morning. Just come back. Very overcast, supposed to have rain today, but just cooked myself up a hearty breakfast. Still bloody nice. It's not cold. Cold last night for a while, but that's quite warm. But yeah, got me brekkie going here. My washka. I'm impressed with it so far. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. There's a good brekkie. Got a pork chop, some bacon, and an egg. Okay, so, yeah, beautiful morning this morning. Dinner ready. I like to pre-cook meals before I come out, and just a matter of reheating. Even my chops and sausages, whatever I bring out, I normally sous vide them. When they cool down, I'll vacuum seal them and bring them out. They last a lot longer. Just a matter of throwing on the plate then, and cooking them. Takes a matter of a couple of seconds really to cook through, ready to go. Definitely saves time. Yep. But put this on the butter chicken. Oh, she's on. Doesn't take long. It was frozen, but yeah. Don't heat up real quick. Looking forward to this. press with this little stove. It didn't work real good last night. I think the timber was a bit dry. Oh, not dry, but damp on the ground. I cut some other stuff that was off the ground today, and yeah, it's going well. Really put the heat out and not so much smoke. Oh, that tastes good. Just so thick in here. Getting thicker. Head over in that direction there. Head down towards the creek. It might open up a little bit. Still haven't even seen a kangaroo since I've been here. Sit down there and just sit and watch. Too noisy trying to come through this stuff. Like walking on eggshells. I'll just head on that big stump and I'll look down into the towards the creek. Some things things. Breaking the branches. Just so thick in here. You see one, you gotta hope you don't hit a branch. Anyway, I'll sit and wait for a while. Change of plans. Wind's changed direction. Wasn't me facing that down behind me, back down into the valley. Head up the top here, head towards the another creek. Have a look there. It's so noisy trying to walk around. So I'll head straight up there anyway. That's bloody thick. Definitely a sit and wait. There's so much stuff on the ground. About every couple of feet, just branches and broken twigs underneath, and just making a hell of a racket. Head up over the top here. I look down the other side, there's a bit of a clearing as far as I know. I'll check it out. Head back in towards the campsite now. It's in a big circle, big noisy circle. It's so thick. Have to find another spot, I think. Okay, go out and have a bit of a hunt now. It's nice late in the afternoon, but went out early again. Just so noisy here. Not much litter on the floor. Every step you take, you're making a hell of a racket. It's like walking on eggshells. But I'll go out, have a look. Breaky, yeah, you're ready. Looking good, smelling good. Quite impressed with this little stove. Beauty. It's starting to warm up a bit now, the sun's coming up.
Maragle North April.